Welcome to IICW. Tonight we are featuring the championship match, but it's in a briefcase, the briefcase match, where you have to beat your opponent down to the point where they cannot get back up. Whoever's put in the briefcase and carried away, well, sat on for a count of 10 and carried away, loses the match. So please, let's get the competitors out here.
Do you remember what's on?
Evil Ways. Evil Ways. It's right there. Yeah, that was his music.
Okay, well, then give me more clarity.
I don't think it's gonna work. Yeah, it's pretty light.
It feels so good to be back. I've been gone for a very long time. And I come back and win my IICW championship.
That would talk about that.
But here's the thing. I feel so grateful to finally be back as your IICW champion. The reasoning as to why I feel so grateful, welcome, is because now I can show you what it takes to be a true IICW champion. I am so sick and tired of these short reigns and these constant new competitors coming out, getting a championship match left and right on their first damn night. Here's the thing. When I first competed for this championship, I had to go through a tournament to just get there. And when I finally got there, it was against my brother. And he stole it from me. He brought shame to the family name by being a cheater, by hitting me with a low blow. I'm sick of this. I am the show. This is how a champion's going to be. There's not going to be any more. Speaking of Greg, so you wanted to face me for my championship next, huh? I guess you do deserve your rematch clause for this belt. Is this a yes? All right, Greg.
Oh, are you kidding me? So Greg's challenging Ben for the IICW championship.
And I didn't cheat for the title. I won it fair and square.
You literally...
The old-fashioned way.
You kicked me in the balls.
The old-fashioned way.
Ning, ning, ning! Stop! Greg took that spear.
What is happening? Why is he keep falling?
She's too good. Whoa. Oh, fuck!
Oh, God. Oh. Oh my God, I got taken out. Kicked Greg's leg really hard. I don't think Greg's gonna be getting up anytime soon. Alright, try again now, boys. Oh! Come on. Come on. Stop! Chris, stop! Oh! He just think I saw a finisher to him. Oh! There's nothing more disrespectful than being beaten by your own finisher. Oh. 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 This is it for you, Greg.
No. No.
Greg, stop trying to fight. Clearly, you have more fight in you. See? Sorry. Oh, you're an apple.
Yeah.
Sorry. See what happens when he doesn't cheat? He doesn't win. Stop. Wow, there's like not a lot of offense from Greg this match. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. He got the count in. Is it over?
Should I end it? Greg? Yes? Should I end it? Say yes or no?
Let me out.
All right.
Now all he has to do is just pull Greg to the other side. And it's all over. Is it really going to be over already? The winner of the match, and still,
your IICW champion,
Ben Magenti.
Well, we hope you liked that match. No copyright issues. We used
breaking down.
Wait.
We used because it's fucking yellow. I prevail breaking down. We used Blue Sincero, Evil Ways. And we used War Cry by DJ Ray. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. Any fan requests, do the same thing. And we will see you next time.